Hello everybody, this is the unboxing of the 1144 High Grade Gundam Local Type North American Type. You gotta have all the types. I wonder if there's a South American type. I don't know. It's basically just the local type that I've already reviewed, recolored with more stickers and a new backpack and cannon. Another one we haven't seen in the OVA yet. They seem to be turning out these models faster than the OVA can actually, give us footage. Which is fine. I would like to see it. I hope we see one of the local types in action sometime. But who knows? I do like the, charcoal color. And then you have, a black. And orange. I mean, that's a nice orange. Same gun. Then we got two duplicate plates right here. Still got the red visor if you wanna. And then the new plate right here. So we got a new backpack with thrusters and the cannon. And the old beam. Old beam. These are the beams. A dir. These are the polycaps. 2008. And then you have a very small foil sheet for stickers. And then the much larger peel-off decal sheet, which I'm definitely going to use the orange. Because it looked kind of plain, as you can see here. If you don't put those orange stickers on, it's going to look very boring. So I definitely want to use those. Oh, they're going to peel off eventually, all of them. But, yeah, it'll be nice when they're new. Let's just say that. And you can see where all they have to go. I'll definitely use this time. I never used these before, but I'll have to use it this time. And very straightforward, just like before. And then you have the color page. And I like the fact you can actually mount the beam on the machine gun and the shield on the back. That's neat. I like that. So that is about it. And I'll see you in the next review.